Right now, you'll still need to pack your mask when using public transportation. The federal mask mandate is in place now for another 15 days. The CDC says the Biden administration extended that requirement on Wednesday. It's now set to end on May 3rd. The previous mandate extension would have expired this coming Monday.